Alright, so it is New Year's Day in Mississippi in 80 degrees. And they're talking about severe weather tonight, ain't they?
I need some sunglasses.
Like tornadoes, you need some what?
Sunglasses.
We're gonna go hit a little bit, and I think Aiden's gonna lift a little. Just trying to get out of the house before all these storms get here. Yeah, there ought to be something in there. Is it not? There'd be some in that other one down there, somewhere. All that. There's a smaller case in there. Should be some. But yeah, anyway, weather's not good. Not good, not good, not good. Cheerleader. Well, they got the mounds down, Ainsley.
Can we scoot them close to each other?
No, that's close enough because Aiden and them will have to use them, see? Yep. Coach Smith's out there cutting the field. That sucker's pretty and green. Gonna be ready to play on it before you know it. So we're gonna look at some of Aiden's bats right here. Kind of what he swings in here in the cage, huh? So what is this?
Cat something. I don't know which one though.
Just some Ruchi like the Cat 9?
I think that's what it is. I don't know, this is just kind of a BP bat.
Where'd you get that bat?
The Knights gave it to me. Got my name on it.
Turn it around so it's not. Let's see, Marucci. Oh, yeah, it's composite. Marucci and the Louisiana Knights hooked him up with that. It's pretty sharp.
And that's just a custom Victus.
Hold on.
That we made.
And that's sharp. American flag. Star. That's good looking.
And then Hunter.
That's probably one of your favorites, huh?
And then Hunter Renfro gave me this one.
Who? Warren
Gonzalez's bat.
Good looking bats. I like them. Got her on a leg, didn't it?
Did it pop on you? Well, I thought I never did get a pop on anything that
pop for you. What, pop right on my back?
Well, that's all that's your pop.
That popped on my back.
Dad was popping
them
inside.
They were, yeah. I used to shoot them in a slingshot and pop them on the face.
That was funny.
We watched a little bit of them. get there earlier. You're late. When I step, you start. When I start moving, you start getting there. Now. Good. All right, so we did our hitting. Aiden's writing his.
Why is he doing schoolwork, Daddy?
Why is he doing schoolwork? I don't know. This is gonna be his workout. How much you want on there? Huh? Here you go. Just getting loose. So these are what, just supersets? Good. So squats, 225 to 315, four sets of two. Supersetting with hamstring curls. Leg extensions. Good. 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 Oh, come on. Good. tell me what you're doing there.
Just saying how many sets I'm doing.
What's the 11?
I can't remember. It's whatever they're called.
Roman numerals? Oh, okay. But you did one set with 135, then a 225.
First set didn't count.
Okay. So it didn't count till you got to the 225?
225 was the working set.
Okay. How many on the hammer curls?
20.
Good. Come on, 15, 3, 4, come on, 5, 6, come on, 7, 8, strong hands, 9, 10, 5 more, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, good baby. Good. Good. Come on. 8. Come on. 9. 10. 5 more. 1. 2. Come on. 3. Good. 4. Good. Money. Good. Good. So now we're inverted. Roll it at the top.
I'm not going to the top.
Good. Good. All right, now look. Come on. 2. Come on. Give me 8. 3. Come on. 4. 2 more. All right, one time, look. Both arms squeeze for 10 seconds. Let's go. Hit it. 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, head up. 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. That's it. Appreciate y'all following the Fanchers.